sir. Fire!
Patello, is that one of our tanks?
A man with questions about his own conduct.
Losing a man like your friend Boilar. I've been there.
Must now defend the courage of another.
The White House has heard that we're considering the Medal of Honor for this chopper pilot who saved a bunch of guys on a downed Black Hawk. Naturally, they want it for Veterans Day.
It's a woman. This is Captain Karen Walden. She's the first woman in history to be nominated for a Medal of Honor for combat.
I don't know if it was Captain Walden, sir, but that Huey saved our lives.
What happened out there, Sergeant?
You don't want to know what happened out there, sir.
Yes, I do. What happened next isn't important. It's what happened that night.
We stay with Brady. I wouldn't risk your life. I won't risk his.
She sure as hell saved the lives of those guys on the Black Hawk.
The captain was hurt pretty bad.
In his search for answers, the only thing more powerful than the facts he might find...
No surrender.
...is the truth he can't escape.
My job is to complete the inquiry. I intend to do it.
It doesn't matter whether she gets this award or not. It doesn't matter whether I'm on this inquiry. It doesn't matter whether I'm in this army or not. I'm gonna find out the truth. I guarantee you that.
Coming soon from 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment.
I want you to return to the ring.
How much I get?
$10 million.
The mouth.
I was bored in there. It's like fighting my little sister.
The muscle.
He's gonna smooch with the donkey.
The match.
The biggest payday in sports history.
The money.
More than you've ever dreamed of. Damn.
Pound for pound, it's the most action you can bet on.
Is it all?
$2 on the clean-cut white boy.
Or is it?
Hi. You got to stop eating this stuff and be in some kind of shape.
Oh, I'm in shape. I'm round.
Ladies and gentlemen, Samuel L. Jackson.
I got a lot of pictures. Those pictures will ruin you.
My reputation?
Jeff Goldblum.
My father said laugh, and the whole world laughs with you. Cry, and I'll give you something to cry about, you little bastard.
Peter Bird.
You kick his black eye.
He chased the ass of a human being, man.
John Lovitz.
Shut up.
All right.
And Damon Webb.
This man knocked out James Roper.
He was 17, man. I'm killing how they do me now.
And the best man wins.
Good luck, fat boy.
The Great White Hope.
Directed by Reginald Hudlin.